Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Let me know when it's clear.
Follow the researcher. And she's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. Clear over here. All good.
Yep. You sure we're locked down?
Freaks will be coming out soon.
I know what time it is. are you doing?
I heard something. It's freezing out here.
Show the thermo in your suit.
O'Brien, come in. I've got the data. Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
This is gonna get old fast.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
One of the bikers.
Anyway, I
open the gate.
He makes it. He's my friend too, you know.
Hey, listen. Thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out. Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Taking St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Nick.
Hey.
I'm feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer.
Hey.
Nothing.
I'm tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Addie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Girl, that's it.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know.
Yeah.
Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down.
Done.
I don't know what would have happened, Deke. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's over.
Sorry if
Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're at a bad fuck around.
Yeah, I hear a punk calling my name. Lost Lake Side.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Aren't any of the power guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Deacon out. Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes.
This'll help.
These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
Well, sir, we didn't lose too many. Good, good.
More bounties.
Bushes are too thick. Freaks!
That's tobacco's bit. I finally wore one gross motherfucker.
Freaks!
More boot prints. Yeah, this way.
Shit. Holy shit. I thought I saw someone. Oh.
What's in here? And more blueprints. There we go. Good. You're in. Jesus. If you gotta go, you gotta go. Are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
Shut the hell up! I'm gonna shoot you in the face!
What?
Listen to me. No, no, no. It doesn't look too bad.